Alright, welcome back to Elden Ring. We're playing, and I'm losing miserably, continuously. I feel like this way was probably faster to get back to where I died at last. There's two ways to do it, but I feel like this one's faster and less enemies. I mean, technically more enemies, but I can run through them fast, so like I might as well. Do 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 do. Don't mind me, guys. Don't mind me. Just running through. Do 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 do. Yeah, that way was a lot faster to get here. Crouch. No. Messed up once, and they got me! Damn it! Fuck! Shit. Why? Fuck. Try it again. Might be able to sneak up on him. And just hit the first one with a bunch of fireballs and get him really low. Run. Run past everybody's existence. I know the way forward is to go up that way, but I really want to fight these guys. Not necessarily fight, but I want to defeat him. We run in for days. Climb the ladder. Running. Run. Climb the ladder. Crouch. Probably hit him from here with this. Got him. He didn't drop anything. He was a cool looking like exile dude and he just didn't drop anything. That blows. this area. Damn it. I only have 914 runes. It wasn't worth it. Well, that was dumb. Hey. I don't need to go out this way. I have the shortcut. Alright. Go this way. Some two wolves. Wolves are probably gonna be my best bet here. Fuck him up, dog! Down here. Death is down here. Death is down here. Well, that was cool. I'm going back up this way. I don't need to know what's down there right now. Thank you very much. Just pop him up real quick. Thank you. for calling Finger Remedy. Zoning tool. Oh, Shrine of Grace. Lost Grace. Does not open from this side. No level up yet. There we go. Shortcuts, baby! Nothing's down. Eat. I didn't mean to heal. Can you stop with the lag? Oh, I know what this is. I don't want to go down there yet. Flip side chamber. Rampart tower. Okay. Travel back to the left side chamber. That's enough for a level? It is. Have faith again. Alright, now that we don't have that to worry about, we can attempt this. Golden runes out of it, though. Game, what are you doing? Golden Rune 3. Could just be a rune farm right here. Alright, we're gonna... Death ahead. Rest off, help me. Fair bit of damage, especially if you get off a lot of bleed. Let's go for that again, Tree Spirit. That's a later game Tree Spirit, too. A later game one because one, it's not a boss, and two, that's about it. It's not a boss. It's hard to beat. A lot of his attacks are just like, eh, why? A lot of his attacks are like, where, what even are you? I can't even tell that you're attacking. Try that again, see if we can get any better. I know we can just run past him if we want, but like, don't really want to do that. He's not considered a boss, and also, I can't summon him. Come on, game. Stop it. Thank you. just run past him. Alright, we're back here. Let's heal. Run. Damn it. Run. We can't just run past him? Okay. Can you get back here? Well, we got the Prince of Death thing, so, good enough! We'll come back here later when, you know, we're able to do more damage. Alright, we're back. Where are we gonna go now? This way? This way. Bird out. Take that bird out. Stormhawk feather. Cool. Go back here. Fuck that guy up. He thought he was gonna be able to hit me with that crossbow. What's up here? More loot? Some smithing stone. And a trap! You bastard. You got me, game. You got me. Should have felt that that was a trap. Hey, Golden, what's down here? Oh, hello.
Be proud. Well, who tarnished are you? I am Nefeli Lu. I'm here by decree of how utter this grafting of Godrick's is tainted the very. If you intend to, I ask you, call the winds run far. I'm certain Father would. Apologies, as fellow tarnished down whatever road. A pass fellow down whatever road.
Alright, cool. More smithing stone. I don't really need. Grab this. Grab that. Got him, boys. Aha, is this Godrick the Grafted? Wanna rest here? Ooh, flasks. Have charge, yes. Yeah. Level up? No level. Alright, now we go here. Fuck them all up. Nice. Efficiency. Some cracked pots, which I literally will never use. Ooh, what's out here? Ooh, what's in here? Ooh! Ooh, we almost just ate it. There's a lever here, though. There's something over here, though, and I want it. Kukri. Activate summoning pool. What is this? Ah, liar. Alright, we go back in here. How much more do I need? I need 55. So if I go inventory, use one of those, this is 12, do it again, another 12, and then if I use a 4, 400, and a number 2, getting enough for another level. Another level. Get a faith 14. I am one rune off. I cannot believe you've done this. You're gonna make me go risk taking damage. You are gonna make me risk taking damage. Got it. Go. Run. Big jar lord's too fat to fit through there. Alright. Now we can do it. Now we can go faith, we go vigor, endurance. Go faith for now. Alright. Nefeli Lu. Oh no, my game bugged out again. Okay, I'm back. I had to restart my game because it was bugged out. Summon you. You got them dual axes. Yeah, we'll go wolves again. Sure, you've all seen this cutscene already. Was easy.
Of all that is golden, and one
thanks, bro.
We'll return together to our home, bathed in rays of gold.
Hello, Nicole. Nice smack you. Nope. Godrick's great rune, remembrance of the grafted, and 15,000 runes. Beating Great Runes receives beating shard barriers and other benefits of power. However, the power can be restored at Divine Towers throughout the lands between. See the description of each Great Rune discoveries. Alright. Remember to the grafted. Touch grass. Rest at grass. Alright. Faith. Pop that up to 16. What else do I want to raise? Strength, dex, intelligence. Probably mind. I really want to get more ability to summon things because I have a good summon, but I need more mind to use it. Alright, cool. I have all the health I need. Supposed to be some sort of loot down here somewhere. There's like a secret path here, but it's hard to get to. Hard to open. Still no secret doors in here, as far as I can tell. Except the one behind the throne that I've seen before, but I haven't, like, done it myself. Ooh. Sabriri grape. What is the Sabriri grape? Raises vitality. Yellow oozing marble on the infer, the surface is shriveled and stuffing overly ripe grape. Give to the blind maiden to guide her to the distant light. The blind maiden. I have to give that to the girl I killed. Damn it. Fuck. Something. It's Arena that I need to give that to. Damn it. And this is out this way. Leonia of the Lake. Discovered. Pick the map. I have to go in Stormville Castle, off to the right. Off to the right that way. Bridge is broken. What's over here? To fight someone here. Church of Aerith. Oh, it's a sacred tear. And this guy.
Your time. Then, believe it or not, for a
donate 10.
Well, you're a my name is presuming you're only.
Blue sorcery.
Apologies, friend. I'm afraid. All right, I can tell you. You've seen that structure to the north. That's the Academy, only its doors have been closed after they declared they wouldn't interfere with the Academy cast repelling seals on the east gate leading to the capital. As you might have guessed, making entry to the Academy and so I'm stuck here. When they cast the seals, I'd just popped out. Why not find it without one? You'll never reach the... And if you find an ex, once you've tied up or you elude, would you consider... I know it. I'm a bluntstone. But still, my place...
Alright, cool. I know where I can get one. I don't know where I can get another. I know I can get one by a dragon in the water. Don't know where to get another, though. But... For now, let's, Stormville main gate. wanted the loot.
Damn it.
All I wanted was the loot. Let me have the loot, man. Deuces. Goodbye. Oh, there's a dude here. Keep going this way. I didn't even have my heels equipped. Oh, hey. Touch grass. I gotta touch the grass. Go up here and fight dudes, though. Bolt Drake Talisman. I want to enhance my jump attacks for this. I need to get to this guy ASAP. Mm-hmm. Not gonna be nearly as big as it is when he uses it. Yes. Push the doors open. The giant doors. Also, I guess that this is the triad. That's great. Oh, can I level up now? I totally can. Alright. Level up mind again. Doop-de-doop-de-doo. Restore the power of the great ruler. Equipment. No, not equipment. Inventory. How do I equip his great room? Attributes. First demigod Elden, Lord Godrick, his offspring, the golden lineage. I also have that. And this. Sorcery scroll, prayer book found in the supply skin. Incantation godslaying black flame are written within. Can be given to a learned cleric to gain access to black flame and black flame blade. Ooh, black flame blade seems good. Changing great runes requires this down here, doesn't it? Yeah. Godrick great rune. I don't know if it's like actually there or not though. Bigger mind variance, no it's not. Inventory. Do I have any rune arcs? It appears I do not have any rune arcs. Go back to here though. Table of Lost Grace.
When you carry more than 70% of your maximum equip load, your dodge rolling becomes slower and clumsier. If you exceed your maximum equipment load entirely. Anyway. Hello, you.
Greetings. My name is Rod. Isn't it the round table? I never knew, although I'm still looking.
Be sure to tell me she's a servant to my house. She's been my kid. I've lost count of the number. Honestly. Ah. Well then. That. Its incantations bear no lineage from the. Very well.
Oh, those are expensive. Those a ball of raging black fire. A chance right hand on the black one. I want both of those.
May the golden order shine through you.
Probably talk to dude in here now. Yeah.
I apologize for any offense given. So. You do. Looks like we both. Well done. Something to mark the occasion.
Oh, Roger's right here.
As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting dead. No need to be polite.
Talk to him right now, I guess. Oh, hello.
You again. I thought you'd receive a summons to the Nefeli Lu. I'm glad to see you here. I found it in Godrick. You defeated him. Make good use of it. I don't intend to make a
arsenal charm. Upper Gostoff building. Silver pickle, stormhawk feather, bandit stuff. Nothing there I really want. Can I sell to you? No, I can't. Damn it. The two fingers.
Until it would dredge across the red far, but the great, so brave, seek to become Leto. Well, a remembrance. Demi, I'll show they are these remembrances. And should you, I will. Oh, the fingers guide us all.
Remember, you can draw power, remember its namesake. You can only describe one power, one. That power is claimed, the remembrance will be lost. So, if I wanted to, I could get the Axe of Godrick, which it's strength dex, but like it's not good. Or I could get Grafted Dragon. Cool and all, but like I don't really want it. Strength dex faith. So I'm not gonna do any of those.
The tainted by hands. The great old honey. Indeed. The demi Godrick the run.
Rapture. And instead of doing that, I'm gonna go down here. Sneeze. I'm gonna go down here, I'm gonna sneeze. And then I'm gonna get a bunch of souls from it. A bunch of money from it.
Further study I can happen.
And by that. And by that. That needs faith 17, faith 20.
May the Golden Order shine through you.
Do I have enough runes to level up? I do, in fact. So I can now get the...
Whatchamacallit there?
Alright, spell... Rancor call. Intelligence 16. Some eventual spirits that chase down foes. So I kinda want that, but I also want this. I'm gonna equip that. Go here. Equip this. Alright, cool. Good stuff. Good stuff. The doors are now open.
You've received the end just as promised. I am known as a tarnished who wishes to stand before I am accumulated. You now belong to a select group of fellows. You'll be after Morgrim. Then as your fellow, allow me. The inheritors of the Great Runes. We of the Round Table know the location of fire. Godrick the Grafted. General Radahn. Who fought Melania and her rot to a traitor Rykard. Look, Morgoth, the Grace Given. And Renala, Queen of the Full Moon. Rule, you'll still be after Morgrim.
Alright, that's cool and all. Go talk to Smithy Boy.
Now, those eyes of a champ find them well.
About
the girl, she's crestfallen, but she has a gift. I saw enough their eyes shed.
I can sell stuff to you, though. And I will. Fire innovation, stamina recovery, physical attack. Don't really want that. Sell all of those. Sell all of those. Sell all of those. I'm never gonna need those, so I'll sell them. Golden centipedes. Or Eye of Yuli. Keep the rest of the stuff, I guess. Storm collar, useful on sword, capable of slashing, axes, hammers, and polearms. Small and colossal weapons accepted. Stone color, wild fix. Just gonna that. Maybe here I wanna sell. But I'm never gonna use this. Or this. And my wife wanted to ask me a stupid question. You know, as one does. Go that. If I'm ever going to use a crossbow, it's going to be that one. Godslayer incantation. Requires 27 faith, though. The arrows. 81, 89, 90. Part of blood loss. How much better? I'm never gonna use that if I have that. Raises maximum clip load, that could be useful. This, all of this stuff could be useful. That's never gonna be useful. Alright, cool. Where am I at? I'm back up to 9,000. Oh, let's upgrade my weapon first.
Back over it, no matter.
Strength and armament. Upgrade. Now I need somber smithing stone too. Oh, we can also upgrade that. Upgrade it again. Now we need more smithing stone money to upgrade that armor. Wait. B. Totally can. We need to get this to 20. That switches that. Oh, that looks cool. And it's quick to apply. We're gonna rest here just to get all that good stuff back. And then that's going to be the end of this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.